Wait, hey, hey, hiya, Island Gym people, and anyone else who's watching. Today we're going to do a full body cardio that includes an ab section. If you normally do my thing, then you know that the ab section is usually at the end before the pull down, but I'm switching it around a little bit, and you're going to do the ab section. Then we're going to go to dig it deeper, so we end on quite a high. So it's a little bit different. Ingredients today, same as usual, it's body weight, so it's mat, drink, very important, towel, fan if you need it. I have got a fan on today. I don't know how much noise that's creating on here, and what with my music, I'm just going to hope that you can hear me. Let's see if we can do this. Why can't we do this? Let's get fit and fabulous. Let me turn that music on, and we're going to do the warm-up. Two rounds of warm-up, and then we're straight into it. Rest period, don't panic. Let's do this.
Let's go. get in it.
You're buying me. You like to know what I mean? Jack and jump. Up. If you're on your knees, little ticks to tiles. Up. always form over speed. No injuries on my shift. Understand that. Get your technique right. Speed it up afterwards. Don't give a damn what anyone else is doing around you. This is your class, your pace, your body. Next one, take a drink.
Get in it.
Start wide. never pretended I had it. We're only human. One more round. And then the power move. That is here, shoulders above the wrist. What are you going to do? scissors. Hand up over. Either fast or slow. I don't care. Let's do this. Back hurts. Hands underneath that bum. If not, out we go like this. 10 inches. We all know what 10 inches is. Well, some girls might not. Keep it up. zipper is at the end, which means that the abs has given us a little bit of a break from the cardio. It has let our heart rate come down a bit. Now we're going to bring our heart rate back up. Those of you who want to lose weight, that is the way to do it. Is never keep your heart rate at a constant. It's slow, fast, slow, fast. That is what HIIT is, okay? First move is always jog. 4 minutes, four moves. First one is just jog.
Yeah. by dubbing.